My name is Pritish and I'm an Ashoka youth venture.
My name is Piyush, Ghosh and I'm from Bhopal.
My name is Olivia, Deka. I run this organization called She for Change, wherein we are trying to encourage leadership in young girls by fostering the entrepreneurial mindset in young girls.
My venture is about teenage mental health issues.
I started the Optimist Citizen newspaper, which is India's first purely positive newspaper in print and digital.
So Ashoka Youth Venture Program is a community of teenagers who have launched their ideas, who have built teams around those ideas, and who have created impact at their school or community level. And the idea is to celebrate these young people as role models in their communities, in their societies, and that's how we are building an ecosystem at a school or a society level where other young people can also become change makers.
Ashoka has really been like a family for me. So it's this safe space where I can easily, you know, just say whatever I want to, discuss whatever I want to. Because of Ashoka, the guidance that they provide me, it's because of that that my venture has reached where it is today.
So Ashoka's theory of change is you make people see differently so that they act and do differently.
Being a part of Ashoka has actually taught me to see the world in a very different light, where we can think about solutions rather than focusing on the problems.
Considering yourself a change maker is really important, because then only you will think that you will be able to create a positive impact through your questions rather than a negative impact.
We need no more of engineers, doctors and lawyers. We need more of change makers, because I think that's what the world is leading to. We need more of positive change happening in this world. And if we don't do that, then I think we'll be guilty of complicity.
Ashoka now sees a world where every young person needs to grow up building these skills. And that's how we believe that we'll build a world where everyone is a change maker. Along with these youth ventures, then we work with the entire ecosystem, which involves parents, teachers, schools, and we are trying to build a new norm or framework where we can have a world where every young person identifies themselves as change makers.